John, would you mind taking a moment or two, hopping on here and telling us about your experience in Authority Accelerator so far?
Yeah, hi. My experience in Authority Accelerator has been great. I've enjoyed every part of it. I've also enjoyed the process of writing the book from start to finish, as my book is almost done and hopefully will be done in the next few days. Every tweet that I've ever read about Lisec talking about why you need a book and what the book should be like and what the book will bring about is I've experienced it through the process where I'm like, oh my goodness, he's right. And of course he is. I'm also very excited to see what it'll do for my business once it launches, because now I will finally be the guy in my niche and in my industry that only a book of this nature could bring about for me. So it's been awesome. I've loved it.
Well, fantastic. I appreciate you sharing, John. And for all of those who are like, what is this Authority Accelerator program? What is it? Just go to lisecghostwriting.com/authority and you can apply. And if I like what I see, I'm going to contact you. And if I don't, better luck next time, I suppose. John, can you tell us a little bit about like the actual process, not just writing the book, but the process of being in the Authority Accelerator program and what it's like been like with working with me and my team in that capacity?
I'm the one that's actually writing the book, which contrary to your traditional ghostwriting experience, you'd be the one writing it from start to finish. The way that it was described to me and the way that I describe it to people is you are telling me exactly what to write, and then I'm going in and writing it. So you also have the world's best ghostwriter on speed dial, more or less, where I'm able to contact you through the workspace and say, hey, I just wrote this. What do you think? Good, bad, what can be changed? You go through, you read, and then you give me feedback, and then I'm able to easily implement it into the writing process. And there's also no risk of me going into the book and going, well, I have no idea what to write today. And I'm also not risking writing a book that's already been written. I'm writing a book that is not out there. I'm writing a book that is going to forever and always alter the course of the breaking digital dopamine addiction niche, which is cool because I'm sure I could have gone and probably figured that out, but it would have taken a long time. Whereas with the program, it took just a week or so to figure it out, what the book should be about. And then the ability to work alongside other authors is also really cool because it's not just me and only me. It's me with the help of Lisec and then the input of other really smart people who are having their authority book developed as well. And then there's the, you know, you've got calls that we hop on, which we're going to hop on here in a few minutes that I'm excited for. I really enjoy the calls where we get live feedback and an opportunity to interact with you on a call, and then other authority authors as well. So the process has been great. There's been very few instances where I have felt overwhelmed or too confused to keep moving forward because it's just a matter of asking a question and getting advice, and then I'm able to sit down and start writing.
Question for you, John. How many hours a week do you think you're actually spending on average over the course of the whole Authority Accelerator till now?
Oh, per week, it's been no more than 5-7 hours a week because I'm writing exactly what I need to write and I'm not going back and rewriting. And there have been a few times that I've had to rewrite the opening to chapters, but so it varies. But yeah, no more than 5-7 hours a week.
Love it.